So, Jack, when he goes back to school, when he's in martial arts versus when he's not taking martial arts, way more focused, like goal-oriented, and he definitely doesn't want to let, on top of us, as usual, he doesn't want to let anyone here down. Like, he has two standards that he meets on his own, which is a good thing. Like, it's a good kind of stress, but he was never that focused in school. So, kudos to Dragon Kid.
Yay!